Watching them together gives you a chance to get to know somebody in a way, and here I mean John, in a way that you don't get the same feeling when you just watch them grow up independently. It's a little bit different. We've had this opportunity to get to know John in conjunction with Katy, and we figured out that he's really the perfect complement for our daughter, and in many ways, counterpoint as well.
Baby, you've got the sort of hands to rip me apart. And baby, you've got the sort of face to start this old heart. It's your eyes.
Don't run.
Love's too big for you, my love. Baby, you've got the sort of laugh that waters me.
I'll never forget him trying to explain how it felt for him to have found someone so amazing that wanted to spend a lifetime with him. He did the with me thing where like his teeth get really wide. And, the two of you are perfect for one another, truly.
My love's too big for you, my love. And if I was stronger than I would tell you no. And if I was stronger than I would leave the show. And if I was stronger than I would up and go. But here I am, and here we go.
For that moment, I'm so proud of you, both of you. John, I'm so proud that this is the woman you chose. And I'm just grateful to be here, and thank you for giving me her in my life. Thank you for taking her.
You don't need me, but you won't leave me. My love's too big for you, my love. Too big for you, my love. And if I was stronger than I would tell you no. And if I was stronger than I would leave the show. And if I was stronger.
Mary and I are very happy that Jonathan has found someone who is going to help him move along the journey to a fulfilled life in Katy.
Tell me what.